everyone. In today's video, I will talk about new Kawaii house. Avatar World shared so many teaser of inside look of the house. Before that, don't forget to like and subscribe. As you guys know, new Kawaii house was added on the map last week. And after that, they shared Kawaii House inside looks trailers. And we get to know about living room design and bathroom design. But now, when you check on Play Store, you will find 1 day available notice, which means update will come tomorrow. When you will take a close look, you will find many other things. Like, look at the cute cactus plant and the cute clock. And you can see swimming pool also. But I hope they gave us for free. And you can see other cute items too. I can't wait for tomorrow. All the items are so cute, so pretty. Definitely we will see few Game Pass too for the furnitures. And don't forget to check the new outfit which came today in the shop. It looks similar to the old one. If you're watching till now, then thank you and bye-bye, love you all.